Now to a hazing investigation at Jackson State. Several students are on suspension tonight. This includes students from the Prancing J-Setters Dancers and the Sonic Boom Marching Band. At this time, we don't know the nature of the hazing. The university says the matter is being investigated by student affairs.